Mosaic is the name of the investigation that they do on the show, and it's also the name of a website that they put together in order to compare everyone's flash forwards. And they're hoping by putting all these little pieces together, they can sort of put together an entire mosaic of what will happen on April 29th, 6 months from now. And we created a real mosaic website called jointhemosaic.com, and that site is the same site that the characters use on the show, and some of the characters that appear on that website appear on the show as well. So everything's canon. Everything that appears off the show affects what happens on the show and vice versa. Robert Sawyer is the author of the novel.
He's
going to be writing an episode for us very soon, in the next month or so. I've been a fan of his for a long time. He's a friend, and you know, we're excited to bring his book to screen. I'd be lying if I didn't say it would involve physics in one form or another, because that tends to be, you know, his wheelhouse. So we figured we'd let him do, you know, the episode where there was a lot of heavy lifting for the science. Red Panda Resources. That's a fan site that's not affiliated with ABC. JJ did something similar with a site called The Fuselage. That's a site that I'm sponsoring, redpandaresources.com. And the cast and the crew hang out there, the writers, and it's just a way for us to interact with the fans in a less formal way, I guess. But that's up and running now. People can ask questions of us there, and you know, we pop in from time to time.